Hi guys, welcome to Studies SFDC. In this video, we are going to see the org difference in organizer for Salesforce. This feature will help you to identify your orgs or different users easily when you are working with multiple orgs in a single window. It will help avoid confusion. This feature can be configured only when you are logged in with that user ID. Now, go to Organizer for Salesforce. Click the Orgs tab. Here, it will show all the users who are already logged in. Click the Settings. Here, you can fix any label name or any color. Click the Save button. Now, I assigned a red color for Manoj Devorg. Give some label name to identify yourself. Yeah, here I gave blue color for this org. Now we will check it. Once after configuration, we can see the color change in the tab itself and the label is shown in the tab itself. Here the stripes also will be changed to the color which we have assigned. Here we can see the label name which we gave in the configuration level. So, how many orgs or how many users we have logged in a single window, using this feature we can easily identify which one that we are using.
Thank you guys. Subscribe to our channel to see more such videos.